the secret is to a long-lasting, healthy marriage?
Ah, I have that. I have that answer that I came up with a formula. So it's kind of simplistic, but I can expand. It's logic plus desire plus love equals an ideal relationship. And the unique part is the logic, right? Everybody knows about, you know, marry for love, marry for this, but and the attraction, which is really important. But a lot of times people forget the logic component, which really just means you have shared values, you make sense, you're compatible, you're complementary, and you respect each other because you're so compatible. You have those shared values and shared lifestyle vision and all that sort of stuff. And so a lot of times what people will do is they will try to compensate with high sexual desire or high attachment levels when they still don't really make any sense and they try to force it. Mm-hmm. So I try to get people to understand that no matter how much you feel about someone, if the relationship itself between you and them doesn't have its own competencies or merits, then it's not going to work. So it's kind of like building a house. You know, you got to have that solid foundation, but the love and the sexual attraction is really important, but it's not sufficient in and of itself.
It's not going to make it last.
Exactly. But there's certain things that you can work on once you're in it in order to develop that, to fill it out and be the whole package for each other. But sometimes it's not possible. And you have to accept that, which is hard.
Right.